To download Messenger application to your Windows 11 computer, click on your search bar and type Microsoft Store. Click on the Microsoft Store option to open. Wait until the refresh is completed. It should show us several apps and options. Once done, click on the search bar and type Messenger. You will see Messenger app. Click on it to open. Click Install. You will need to wait up to 30 seconds, 40 seconds, based on how fast is your internet, as the installation and the download are being operated. Once completed, we'll get the option to open. Click on Open. Here, you will be asked to allow the cookies. You will be asked to enter your details, your password to log in. Once done, you can always close the app and close the Microsoft Store. If you want to find again the Messenger, just go to your search bar and type Messenger. And here you can select to pin to taskbar or to pin to start or even to open the application if you want just to open it. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.